Okay. Hi, this is Courtney Clinton and Monica Yoder with Hutch Rec. We are going to do today for you a boot camp class. And Monica is going to do modifications. So if you don't want to get on the floor, follow Monica and she'll show you some modifications. This is also the same workout that I do called Fun and Fit for Life. Call it either one. We are going to do basically 30-minute intervals and we'll kind of rotate between strength and cardio. And we'll get started with a warm-up. Here we go. Okay, we're just gonna jog in place. And that can be just marching or picking up those heels. Keeping that chest lifted, core nice and tight. Just getting those muscles warmed up. Getting that breathing under us. About 5 more seconds. We're gonna go on to mummies. All right, so strong arms, get that upper body warmed up. You can keep it here or add that hop. Again, keep that core tight. Nice strong arms, make it a purposeful movement. Into jacks. Let me see those fingertips touch every time. Alrighty, grab your weights. We're gonna do 1.5 reps. So you're gonna go up, little half down, back up, and all the way down. Up, little half, up, all the way. These are 1.5 shoulder presses. If this bothers your shoulders or your neck, you can do them alternating like Monica's doing. Alrighty, set those weights down. We've got jump lunges. Or you can just do fast lunges. Just got 30 seconds. Each thing is just 30 seconds. Almost there, then we're gonna pick up those weights again. Go ahead and grab those weights. We've got 1.5 deadlifts. I'm gonna turn to the side. Weight to those heels, back's nice and flat. We're gonna go down. Half up, back down, then use those hamstrings to come all the way up. Down, half, down. Core is nice and tight to protect that back. Set those down, cross floor sprints. So chair or floor, you're gonna bring that knee towards that opposite elbow. Keeping those shoulders right above those wrists. Keeping those hips down, don't pop those hips up. Keep them down. And then we're gonna just cycle back through to those shoulder presses. 3, 2, grab those weights. Come on back up. Keep it here. Up, half, up, and down. Up, and down. Good job. About 9 seconds. Jump lunges. Weights in that front heel. It's just 30 seconds. We got this. Then we'll go back to those deadlifts. Give me 5 more seconds. grab those weights. All right, weights in those heels. Take it down, little half up. If you keep that chin looking forward, helps keep that back flat. Think about those hamstrings. This is one of those exercises you really gotta think about the muscle you're using in order to really engage it. Almost there. And we've got those cross four sprints. Here we go. After this, we're gonna go on to the next round. We'll start off with some bicep curls. Five more seconds. Grab those weights. Alrighty, drop those shoulder blades down your back, pin those elbows. Let's go front and then side. Set the weights down, go to vertical jumps or squat and reach. Here we go. So again, I'm sitting my hips back, pressing up through those heels. Try to land softly. I say as I come clomping down. Few more seconds. Alrighty, grab those weights. Pop that left leg forward, right leg back, and let's go down and up. See how my chest is nice and lifted? I'm not leaning forward. I'm down and up, just dropping that back knee. Weights in that front heel. Using that glute and hamstring of that front leg. We'll do the other leg. The second half of this round. We're gonna set those weights down. We've got Heisman. Step, step, hold. Hold. Use that core to hold it just for a fraction. Okay, this is the last exercise. This round, we'll cycle through it again. Start with those bicep curls. Grab those weights. Ooh, drop those shoulder blades. Chest nice and lifted. And we got those curls. Regular curl. Then you externally rotate those shoulders. Curl it to the side. Big exhale as you're bringing those weights up. Inhale them down. Good job. Five more seconds. Go back to those vertical jumps. Here we go. Good job. Big exhale as you explode it up. Almost there. Then we're gonna grab those weights, put that right leg forward, back on those left toes, and then dropping that left knee. Good job. Think about pressing through that front right heel, really squeezing that glute. Got those Heismans. And we'll be finished with this round. Ooh, here we go. Just hold it for a fraction. Use our core. Go a little faster. We'll move on to the next round after this. We're going to do a marching overhead tricep. Thank you. grab those weights. Alrighty, so bring those weights up and drop them down. From here, drive those knees up at the same time you're bringing those arms up. If working over your head is not accessible to you with your shoulders, yeah, you can show a tricep kickback is another option. Alrighty, we got plank jacks or the chair, and you can do these jacking or out and in. Either way, again, keep those shoulders right on those wrists, hips down in line.
Yeah.
go 1.5 push-ups. So you're gonna go down, little up, back down, all the way. If you're doing this on your knees, do not keep those hips up. That doesn't really do anything for you. Bring them down, line with that body, and you'll go down, half up, back down, all the way. You decide what works for you. Down, half, down, all the way. Get ready to grab those weights. Or no, burpees. So, we're gonna keep these, the lower half of the burpees. You're gonna set it down, burpee. Stay in low squat, front raise. Down, burpee. Front raise without weights. All you have is kind of heavier weights. 5 more seconds. Grab heavier weights and we're doing 1.5 squats. Down, half, down, all the way. Down. Last time through, this is it. It's the last round. Each round is 4 minutes, so we haven't really had a break. We got those scissor jacks. Again. Good job. 10 more seconds. Cool push-ups. Alrighty. So, take it down, down, half, down, all the way. Down, half, down. Again, keeping that butt in line. You're on your knees like I'm. Big inhale down, half. Exhale up. Almost there, it's our last one. Got those burpees. Here we go. Stretching. At the end of everything we've been doing, pull out those stretches that we do in class. If you don't have an idea of what those are, just Google quad stretches, hamstring stretches. You could do the twist, do the hips, lay that arm against the wall and open up that chest. So important to lengthen those chest muscles, bring it across, get those shoulders, do those wrists and biceps. You're doing a lot of like the planks and the push-ups, turn, get that forearm stretched, really get those wrists, keep them limber, keep those joints warm. So, it's good to see you. Hope you did this workout and loved it. Comment below, and we hope to see you again soon.